let's start the Majima Saga. Toilet paper ready. We play as Majima then. Okay, let's play on hard. Let's play on hard. Why not? It's Majima anyway. I'm scared. This is actually really exciting. I'm really glad they did chapters for Majima. February 17, 2006.
わしらな、汚ねえ忍びなんぞする気ないんですわ。登場会には登場会なりの掟ってもんがあんだ。What are they talking about?あんたが昔いた大見連合みてえのやり方には、正直ついていけねえ。そうだ。登場会改革かなんか知らねえが、大見みてえに金の亡者になるつもりはねえぞ。雑魚がピーチクピーチクうるさいんじゃい。
Who's that? Akinobu Uematsu? I've never seen you before, sir.
ログに結果も出せねえ連中がごちゃごちゃ騒ぎよって、きれいごと抜かすなら、きっちり収めるもん収めてから言えや、ボケが。何言うと？Oh, they're gonna fight。シートばかり五代目に気に入られたからっていい気になるよって。この前まで三次団体のペーペーだった新参が。
I recognize his voice, but I don't know from where. Kei Ibuchi.
数字を残せる人間を幹部に登用し、稼げない人間を排除する。実力主義に基づいた血の入れ替え施策。それが。 五代目が進めてこられている登場会改革です。結果を残せる人間なら、新参だろうが子参だろうが、力を与えられるんだ。つまり、結果を残せてる我々があんたらに偉そうな口を叩く権利はある。
Yeah, his
voice is really familiar. I heard it before somewhere. These guys are really hot-headed. Oh, Kashiwagi.
よろしいですかな?
He looks pissed.
ではこれより緊急幹部会を始めましょう。五代目、今日はどういう案件です? また例の登場会改革ですか? そう、その続きの話です。 現在空席になっている若頭を決めたいと思うとります。
Where is Majima though? Is he not the head of a family at this point? Did he already leave?
若頭は登場会で実質的に私に続く力を持つポジション、誰にするかで今後の組の命運が決まると思うております。 ですが、外様出身の私にはその判断は非常に難しい。そこで私の進めている登場会改革のルールに沿う形で適任者を選ぶことに決めました。ルール？どうやって決めんだ。登場会改革は結果を残せる人材を 積極登用する施策。結果とは稼ぎ。ですから、本部への上納金を最も多く納めている組。That's
not a good idea.
そこの組長を登場会の次期若頭に任命します。<笑>
Oh shit. But I swear they should have made Kashiwagi the chairman.
それでは早速 各組織の上納金の金額を確認しましょうか。 飯渕。
はい。 それでは こちらをご覧ください。
おいおい。
そんな。 こんなに差があるのか。
ご覧の通り 古くから登場会を支えている皆様の額は どんぐりの背比べ。 まあ 柏木さんの風間組が 検討してるってところでしょうか。 しかし その風間組にダブルスコア以上の差をつけている組が 2つある。
Okay.
それが 私の率いる飯渕組と 植松さんの植松組です。 あんたたちが毛嫌いしている 新参者のね。 この結果に基づくと 1位は植松組。 つまり 次期若頭は植松さん ということになりますかな。
ふざけんな。 お前らが稼ぎがいいのは汚い品着に手染めとるからやないか。
登場会にはな 美学ってもんがあんだよ。 5代目が認めても 俺は認めねえぞ。
金に目がくらんで 極道の魂なくしちまっとるんとちゃいますか。
雑魚がジャガーしろ。
Gee, this guy likes to scream.
お前ら 誰のおかげで飯が食えとると思っとんじゃ。 わしらかてボランティアでやっとるわけやない。 こんだけ組に貢献しとるんや 相応の地位をもらって当然やろが。 文句ある奴は わしらぐらい稼いでから言え。
異論はないようですね。 では 次期若頭は 植松組の植松さんということで。
Oh god. Who, the Ibuchi? What is he doing? What are you doing? Okay.
Oi. Soko wa anta no seki ja nee daro.
Damatte mitoke.
Because of Majima construction.
Hey de.
What the hell? Oh my god. Where did you get all that? Is that Ishida pushing the cart? Alright.
どうしたんだ? こんな大金?
俺 草野球がしたくての。 金貸した時の担保に 神室町近くの空き地をちーっとばかり手に入れとったんや。 そしたらなんやでかい企業が そこにビル建てたいから土地を譲れ言うてきての。 適当にふっかけたら こんだけの金になったっちゅうわけや。 ま 俺がちーっとばかり本気になれば こんなもんや。しかし困ったの。稼いだ額でメンツを決めるんなら俺が若頭になってまうの。五代目あんたや。人事でも何でも己の好きにしたらええ。せやけどな、
あんまり登場会舐めとると飼い犬に手噛まれるで。
I guess he never trusted Terada, huh?
5代目、どうします？
一度本件は持ち帰りとする。次回の幹部会の際に改めて方針を決定する。
So his plan was
stone. 何や、座り心地あんまり変わらんな。
Hey Natasha, welcome. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching the YouTube videos. Hello, hello. So basically this man never trusts Terada, huh? That's what I'm getting. We have what? We have some stuff already. Why?We have some yakiniku as well. And oh no, we have. Of course, Majima has a toilet. Of course, that's Majima. Can he take pictures on his cell phone? I don't know him well, but I'm hearing that Ibuchi's a clever devil? Terada's only standing on his own two feet thanks to that kid. I still can't tell what's going on in Terada's head, though. I'll never forgive the fourth chairman for putting us in this mess. Fourth chairman, aka Kiryu? How have you been doing? So from what I gathered...Terada had a plan to put Uematsu in charge? Because he said that who had more money would do it. But then Majima showed up with a lot of money and then he changed up the story real quick. So he already had planned. Oh, my eye. Can I talk to Kashiwagi? Where is he? He's not here.It's so weird to play as Majima again. Hi, Kashiwagi!
Oi.
Majima, what are you planning to do after pulling a stunt like that?
Huh?
Specifically? Nothing. Just gonna keep doing my thing. Uematsu's not likely to take his light like that laying down, you know? Be careful, would you? Sure. Okay. Alright.Who are you? The mad dog of Shimano strikes again. Incredible, Majima-san. I'm sure you gave Uematsu a lot to think about, eh? I'm just glad he got his ass handed to him. Hey! Let's go.I feel bad for Nishida because he's like always having to do a lot of stuff because of Majima. You're my driver or something? Another great day at the office, boss. Nishida, Aniki, and the others already headed back. I'm ready to roll if you are, sir. Oh no. I'm glad Nishida went first. The poor guy. I feel kind of bad for him.
どうなっちゃうんでしょうね。登場会はいや、その登場会改革とか言ってましたけど、何でもかんでも金で判断するっていうのはどうなんすかね。
No.
上松さんとか飯淵さんとか信頼できると思います。
新入りのお前が心配するようなことちゃうやろ。
そうっすよね。すいません。
ま、登場会の五代目は寺田や。あいつが黒といえば黒、白といえば白。それが俺たちの生きとる極道っちゅう社会や。
And that kind of sucks.
あいつが信頼しとるんやったらそれでええやろ。
ま、俺はどっちもうさんくさくて正直好かんがの。
俺もそう思います。だから登場会の若頭には
親父になってほしいっす。
You think?
俺は若頭になる気なんてさらさらないで。
え、そうなんですか。
当たり前や。寺田みたいなうさんくさい男と俺がうまくやれるはずないやろが。寺田は側近の植松を若頭にしたいんやろ。東条会改革も結局は自分に都合のいいやつを幹部に揃えるための口実や。
出来レースってことですか。
That's kind of obvious.
ま、そういうこっちゃ。最近は回りくどいことする極道ばかり。
俺みたいな極道はもう古いのかもしれんの。
親父はまだまだ若いっすよ。
お前に言われとないわ。無駄口叩いとるんでさっさと車飛ばさんかい。
I feel so bad for the people that have to deal with Majima every day. Oh my god. They must be terrified every single day. Especially Nishida. I feel so bad. Hey Joe, how are you doing? Welcome in. I feel so bad for the boy. Oh, but I love that.I'll go find a parking spot, boss. May as well head back to the office. Yeah, Majima is amazing. He's really up there in the favorites. I missed playing as... Oh. Apologies for the blind email. My name is... Tsunematsu of the Kazuma family. Oh!Things are going to go, oh, downhill.
Huh? 何やお前ら?
I saw the video already.
ひょっとして、植松組のもんか。手回しが早いやないか。へえで。かかってこい。
Here we go. Do I remember how to fight as the Mad Dog of Human? Now, excuse me? Where this move came from?
お前ら、どこのもんや。
そんなことより、あんた、自分の首の心配をした方がいいぜ。
What do you mean?
首の心配？どういうことや。事務所に急ぐで。
I imagine fighting in these pants is not very comfortable?The pants that he's wearing? Oh, there is more people to fight. You'd say thank you. That's what some people feel about Kiryu slapping someone. And Nishiki as well, you know? Not me, though.We're not talking about me. Oh, you're almost done with Gotham Knights? Are you enjoying it, Joe? Goromi? But Goromi is Majima. I think that a climax battle in Kiwami 1, you can fight Goromi. You could get it as well.I'm not gonna say anything, but like Ryuji also could get it. Just saying. Okay, what do you want? You wouldn't try to shake down a starving student, would you? I'll scream. I'll do it. Oh, the you don't have... Why can't I talk to him if he is, like, so scared of Majima? My boss said he'd pay me good if I beat the shit out of you. See you in hell, Cyclops. The disrespect? That's going to be how you're gonna do this? Ooh! Yes, this hit action! I love the action. Beautiful! I love Majima's moveset though. I am gonna do stuff with the points for the channel soon enough. Probably in December I'm gonna have everything. I'm gonna have a lot of them set. I just need them to arrive. Oh, 162k! Holy heck! That is a lot! But yeah, I am gonna get like a police officer hat, a Pikachu hat, a moustache. I'm gonna also put the cowboy hat. I'm also going to... Slade has been here since like the beginning of the Twitch channel. I think you came here on the first day, right? Like on the first stream ever? Okay, let's go. Oh, there's a mini boss. Whoa. These does massive damage. We're missing. Now y'all are really... Now we... Oh. There you go. No, I don't have a VIP redeem yet. I probably should have it though. I probably should. I just need to figure out how to do it. Okay, Majima, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I remember it was on Trevor's video. What's going on around here? Seems like the only guys who hit on me now are Yakuza. I don't like guys with a bunch of peach fuzz. Get lost. She is rude. We did it. I feel like his moveset is a little bit more limited than Kiryu's. Oh, we can get muscle soda with Majima. Now hold it. Oh, no, actually we can't. We can't get muscle soda. Hello, Gecko. How are you doing? No, why can't we get muscle soda? I am confused. There's so many people trying to fight us.
What?
You're Majima, right? I was told to rough you up if I saw you. Take it like a man and maybe I won't crush any organs. That's beautiful. This man is... Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Ow! I guess they like being stabbed. They probably enjoy it. I think that he said that's a waste of time or something similar. Motainai? Motainai? Disappointing? I know that Kiryu says go to sleep for a little bit, go take a nap, but him, I don't understand the first thing that he says. Oh, I have to go through the other side. Oh, sorry, lady. We gotta save Nishida, though. Oh, he says disappointing? Oh, okay. Who's that? I heard a Yakuza turf war just went down on Park Boulevard. What a pain. My office is right there, too. I thought I heard screaming from the direction of Park Boulevard. Maybe it was just the screams in my overworked imagination. Oh! Now what's that? Is that Nishida?
Why?
What the hell? Boss, Nishida, who did this? Uematsu family.
Huh?
Uematsu? That guy even know who he's fucking with? Fine. He wants a war, he's got one. Uematsu, get ready to answer the door because hell's about to come knocking. Damn. Nishida, get off the floor. Sir. If I hurt her now, I'll get the jump on his sorry ass. Okay, let's go. Oh, man in black, no. Let's not do anything like that, please, man in black. We fought so many men in black yesterday, but it was so freaking fun that I really want to do that on Legends to see how he's gonna run. Can we get run by cars, by the way? That would be interesting. Kiryu didn't get run by any cars. They just called his clothes ugly, though. Oops, sorry. How's it going, the speedrun? Gee. It's over here? God, so many people on the streets! What cock fuck? That's what he said? Or maybe Kiryu in the state he was, he would just stay on the floor. He would not get up. You know. I think that Majima is naturally OP. This man is just naturally OP. Kiryu, we had to do a little work, but like Majima? He's just going through it, destroying everyone. Is it here? This is the Uematsu family office. Huh? Weird, nobody's here celebrating that chip shot on my boys? They're probably waiting for you inside. Poor Kiryu. There has been a lot of Kiryu slander during my Kiwami 2 playthrough. He looks so good. He looks so freaking good there. What? Who could have done this? True, nobody is calling Majima an old man. Even though, like, he's older than Kiryu. Oh, God. Poor Kiryu. Protego-san.
Konkai-no-ken. どういうことか説明してもらいましょうか? マジマさん
It was not him.
説明もクソもないわ部屋に入っとったら上松が死んどったそれだけマジマさんと上松は次期若頭の座を争うライバル関係そしてそのマジマさんが上松の死体の第一発見者
I think you said that up
何が言いたいんや? 言いたいことあるなら
はっきり言えや。上松殺したのはあんたじゃないかって言ってるんですよ。Now why would you say that?くだらん推測はやめろ。マジマが殺したっていう証拠がどこにあるんだ。Hey Luke, how are you doing?証拠はまだありませんよ。ただ出てくるのは時間の問題でしょう。若頭候補だった上松は、マジマさんにとって最も邪魔な存在。
殺す動機としては十分すぎます。Sorry, you don't even know Majima. マジマさんは狂犬と呼ばれてるぐらいですしね。やっても何らおかしくない。Oh, that's right. That's where I heard it. もうやめませんか。これ以上子さん同士の庇い合いは見ていられない。てめえ、柏木さん、もうええわ。マジマ。
わしはごちゃごちゃ能が来たれんのは苦手でのこいつらのくだらんお茶会に付き合うんはもうごめんや上松やったやつの首取ってくりゃ文句ないやろ。Are
you going to do that
though?もちろんそれができればね。Hey
Rob, how are you doing? Logwai? Yeah. This is a goddamn setup. You think, Majima? The guy, listen, if they're trying to set Majima up, they don't even know Majima. He does not even want that. I don't think that he could care less about the place, the seat there. I think he couldn't care less. You kept us waiting, Majima. Uematsu strays, I take it. You thought we were gonna just sit in the office and mourn? We won't be satisfied until you don't have a pulse. Nice, at least Uematsu raised his boys upright. This is vengeance. We love some good stabbing. Whoa, he dodged that. There you go. Oh, Oh, the music is over. So, damn, too strong. Yeah, learned any lessons today? It can take six guys with my good eye shut. Didn't you figure that out when you jumped me in Kamurocho? In Kamurocho? What do you mean? That was not us, man. Majima. Are these guys with Matsu family? Idiots. You attacked him with no evidence to suggest he even did it. It's cool, Kashiwagi. Their boss just took a bullet. Can't blame him for wanting to take out some pent-up aggression. Then, what's your next move, Majima? I figured I'd just start smacking up every thug this side of town. Rattle enough skulls, you're bound to hit the right one eventually. I should have expected as much. Here, this might help. What's this? The name and location of a legendary information dealer, the florist of Sai. What's he gonna have for me? A pretty bouquet? That and every bit of info you could ask for. If it happens in Kamurocho, he will know. At the very least, there's no harm in starting there. Yeah, let's blow it that way too. Much obliged. Don't mention it. We need your attention on the clan. The Tojo clan is on a precipice here. Find the real culprits. Clear your name and any doubt from Terada and his lackeys. Can't say I honestly give a damn about Terada and his circle monkey. I ain't gonna complicate this. I'm gonna find the guy who set me up and dislocate a few bones. Solid plan. This whole thing stinks, Majima. Be careful out there. Yeah, I also would... If I've seen someone with a knife or like wearing a jacket without a shirt underneath, I would probably run as well. Yakuza 0 so far is my favorite, but Kiwami 1 and 2 are good as well. They are amazing games. Talk about hiding in plain sight. Guess I'll drop in. Well. I mean, you see, I do agree with that. But you know, I made enough thirsty comments during this playthrough that everybody is probably like shaking their heads to me. Let's run. No one could blame me. Well, apparently, it's possible. Chat host, no run to judge? Well, yesterday I was judged. Listen, I was judged. Fiercely. Heard you went on a little rampage. Only way to atone is to die. Y'all don't even know what you're doing. Wait, don't I have it? I do. There you go, I love this one. The music is so good. This style is really good for a crowd. These people are alive. Like, I don't think Majima cares if they die or not. Only Kiryu does. Sorry, I'm still coughing, by the way. It's been like over a week and I'm still coughing. Someone ran away. I guess Yakuza 3, everybody is gonna be like a little potato instead of looking good. Are they a little potato in Yakuza 3? I'm praying that there won't be any gun enemies this run. Am I stepping in something? What's this? Toughness E. Oh, here we go. Oh! Okay, so Kiryu gets stuck, but Majima just doesn't? Okay. Majima is superior. That's confirmed.
マジマゴロ。なんや。全部お見通しってわけか。伝説の情報やってのは本物のことやったんやな。あんたみたいな目立つ男を追えないようじゃこいつで飯なんか食っちゃいけねえさ。おまいごっ。で、一応聞くが何を調べたい。もちろんこの事件の真相や。
We don't have money, sir. Oh, yeah, we do actually.
それでどうだ。うん。何よ。その頼みっちゅんは。俺がここに移る前に仕切ってた祭の河原って場所があるんだが、そこをあんたに任せたい。ああ、that's how it happened。祭の河原？西公園の便所からつながっている。まあ裏社会みたいなもんだ。俺の昔の仕事場があった場所でな。
鳥羽から地下闘技場まで人間の欲望を満たすもんが何でも揃ってる。ほう。面白そうなとこやないが。だが、訳あって今はほったらかしになっちまってる。誰が信頼できる人間に任せてえと思ってたんだ。俺は備えに信頼できる人間ちゃうで。信頼できるかどうかは。
あんたが決めることじゃない。俺が決めることだ。どうだ？受けてもらえるか？俺は黒幕殴れるんなら何でも構えへん。瓦の管理の一つや二つお安い御用や。交渉成立だな。あ、they look fine。何や？
これは俺の仕事道具だ。こいつを使えば神室町中の情報が俺の元に舞い込んでくるってわけさ。さて、上松殺しの件だったな。このモニターを見てみろ。Oh,
we're gonna be able to see who did that?
映ってるのは俺やないかい。
Huh?
ああ、あんたが上松組に乗り込んだ時の映像だ。
Why?
こいつを巻き戻していくぞ。ああ、オッケー。
これは。ああ。なんだあいつが。さあな。そいつは本人に聞いてみねえとわからねえ。頭の中までは映像には映らねえからな。It's not the guy, the driver? Why would he do that?
決まってるやろ。組に戻るんじゃ。河村のやつに話を聞かんとあかんからの。残念ながら、もうそいつは神室町にはいねえ。じゃあどこにおるんや。ソテンボリ？Oh,
we're gonna go back there. Oh no.
ソテンボリ?
Oh no, that's not good. I don't think that he has good memories of Sotenbori. What? There is no barriers on yours? That's so weird. Why mine has barriers then? I am confused. What is happening? Wow, we just teleported to Sotenbori, huh? That was quick. Oh boy.
Kaette kite shimouta ka.
Deis. Let's just focus on finding Kawamura. Best place to round up info here is probably... Well, shit. This blows, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Where? I never tried doing this Men in Black stuff. This is a real kick in the dick? That's the description, according to Majima, coming back to Kamurocho. Oh, thank you for the Tauriner. Let's fight! Action looks better in this game over in Zero. Oh, Jesus. There we go.
Hangotai nai no.
Japan is really beautiful. Oh, you learn old moves? Interesting. The men in black are so annoying to fight though. Delinquents. These guys really want to fight Majima, it's impressive. Stuff at us. That was interesting. Who is in the grounds that can give information to him though? Because Sagawa is gone. Welcome to the Grand. Is this your first visit, sir?
Who?
First time as a guest. Any particular hostess you'd like to request?
Yeah.
Just set me up with whoever's popular with young assholes. Oh, yes, sir. Don't sweat it. I got money to burn. yes, sir. Understood. Okay.
No.
Hello, sir. Would you like to start with a Yeah. Nah, let's jump straight to the best bottle in the house. What? Why? That'll be a nice chunk of change for you, right? But I'm hoping you indulge me on this burning question I got in exchange. Oh, no problem. How can I help you? Just want to know if you've seen this guy around.
Huh?
Oh, can't say that I have, or at least he's not been at my table. That's so. I figured a girl like you might have the inside scoop. Well, I'll tell you why. I'll ask around with the other girls. You do that for me?
Yeah.
Sure. The crowds are light today. They'll have enough time. Besides, a guy who orders a bottle at these prices deserves a little TLC. What is a TLC? Give my regards to your manager. I'll leave you to it then. What is a TLC?
No.
Sir, I think Ayumi-chan here might have a lead for you. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir. Oh, Okay, that's what it means. That guy in the picture, Yumi-chan recognize him.
Oh.
You know, I did. Kawamura, right? We went to the same junior high. But to be honest, he hung out with a rough crowd, so I avoided him most of the time. Well, I happen to be looking for the rascal. You heard anything more recent? Only bad news. It sounds like he had some debt problems. Debt collectors, eh? Yeah, I guess he's a bit of a gambler. He was in town asking some of my friends if he could borrow money. But they weren't dumb. They knew they'd never see that money again. At tables, ladders, chairs. Smart girls. Sorry. So I guess he borrowed money from the local Yakuza and... Well, interest rates and all. He borrowed money from the Yakuza, but he is a Yakuza. So he borrowed money from Uematsu? It sounded like he was running from some guys I wouldn't mess with. I'm getting the picture. Anything else come to mind? Not really. Sorry, I can be of more help.
Yeah?
Nah, you've been a doll. Here, would you mind calling me if anything comes up? I get the feeling it will. Sure, you're trying to help him, right? So Kawamura was carrying that. Huh. I just gotta figure out how that connects to Uematsu. Better hit the town and see what I can dig up. Well, I have no idea. This time, my detective instincts are not working. I guess I can't really, like, tell what is going on.
Huh?
Oh. Who are these guys? You knew I'd come, eh? Must mean I'm getting closer to the guy you boys work for. But if you think you got the drop on me, you're dead wrong. Mysterious assassins. Well, it's nice to see Ragdoll Majima. No, why did you do that? I am being thrown around. There we go. Odyssey, okay. Assuming the place is still standing. If memory serves, Odyssey is in South Shofukucho. Okay, well, let's go. Is it here? Oh my god, man in black, please stop. Stop texting me. You're stressing me out, sir. There is enemies everywhere. Finish my combo. Let me just... Oh god, no. That's not it. This one? No. Let's do this one. I really like the people running away all the time. Over here? Who are you? I've been hearing rumors of a real monster showing up around here lately. They say he's got the strength of a lunatic. That's you, ain't it? Yeah, I can see it just by the look in your eye. But you know what? I bet I can take you. I like my odds. Slayer Nagasawa. Wait, is that one of the guys from the Men in Black? I don't like this. Fuck. And I don't have soda. Fuck. No, do the action. Whoa, I'm trying to dodge. Majima, you all right, sir? Hold on, I need to heal. Probably should not be wasting my heals like this, huh? That's very nice of you to... Oh. Y'all have crazy tracking. Just like an Elden Ring boss, huh? I see. We did it. We did it though. Majima's kind of OP. I couldn't read your moves at all. Shit, no wonder everyone's talking about you. I might have lost, but I still had a damn good time. This is my way of saying thanks, so take it. Silver plate? That's it? Oh, thank you. I probably need to buy a sub. Wait, where is it? Here? It's not Odyssey anymore, it's called Andromeda. This is where Odyssey would have been. So much for that. What about Foreshine, though? Are we gonna meet Yuki-chan? Foreshine. Oh. The old clubs got copycats now. Guess the cavalry club business is still booming. Can we go there? Well, that was miserable. They've got a year tops. Whoa, I know you're the old manager of the Odyssey. Yamagata, huh? Yours is not a face I'd forget either. Well, well, Majima of the Grand. You disappeared so fast, I was sure you'd gotten raised. To what do we owe the pleasure of your triumphant return?
Yeah.
Nothing so grandiose. I'm just looking for a guy. Thought I popped into the Odyssey to get some intel, but it seems to have gone belly up. Right, okay, hold on. Time to start taking cough medicine again. Right, it was not sustainable with the numbers it was pulling in. But that's all in the past. Maybe it can help you.
Ooh.
Maybe. Know this guy?
Ooh.
That I guess. Not by name, but I've shared a table with the man. He's a mahjong addict? Not mahjong. Please, no mahjong. Any time of day I went in there, I'd see him. Even sat at his table a few times. Not a bad player for a kid. Mahjong, huh? Yes, but that parlor's gone now too. It's been maybe a few years since they shut their doors. Outdated info like that probably is not much use, is it? Sorry. No, it's enough, but that mahjong parlor, where was it? A little deeper south in Shofukucho. Above a massage parlor named Hogushi Kaikan. Is it still around?
Nanyate?
Is it... Hold on, why is it still around? Yes, remember that explosion back in the late 80s? It closed down after that, but then it reopened the following year. That could not have been Makoto because she was in Kamurocho. Who knows, maybe the staff there could tell you something. Your buddy there, when he had a good day at the tables, he'd go downstairs and get a massage. Would he know? I owe you one, Yamagata-hun. Ah, hardly. Yesterday's foes are tomorrow's friends. Don't be a stranger, Majima-hun. Maybe. Okay, that couldn't be Makoto because she was in Hogushi Kaikan, huh? Let's get this over with. Huh? Oh, he left. You sure you saw him? Yes, there was a creepy man with an eye patch just down there. I wanted to yell at him to move along, but I was too scared. You think he was sent to intimidate us? Yuki-chan, you don't remember? Who else could have an eye patch? Come on, let's get back inside. Yeah, oh my god, Yuki-chan. A creepy guy wearing an eye patch. Nah, no way. Aw, that's so sad that they are not going to meet. Oh no, I wanted them to meet. Now that's messed up. That is so messed up. That was my ship in Yakuza Zero, basically. Hey man, you're quite a busy bee, huh? UFOs again. It's just business, you know. So make our jobs easy and die. Please, can you die? Sure thing, boss. Let's go. Maybe you can die. You missed everybody. Wait, where's the other? Now he said that the guy is boring, apparently. I don't... I should probably not be wasting too much here. Wait, who are you? Oh, so you've got some confidence in your shogi skills? No. I'm sorry. I never played shogi or mahjong in this. Love in heart. Are we really going there? Oh, so, oh lordy. So they rebuilt Hokushikai Kanri. Kind of the last place I want to be, but a lead's a lead, right? No other way around this. Okay, good talk. Let's just do this. I'm scared.
いらっしゃいませ。どうぞこちらへ。ハロー。何分コースにいたしましょう。あ、いや。ちょっと聞きたいことがあってね。この男がここの常連やって聞いたんやが。ああ、川村くんですか?Why would they answer?私、よく担当させていただいてましたよ。ほんまか?ええ。と言っても
前に来たのはかれこれ1年前くらいになりますけどね。1年前。川村がうちの組に入ったのと同時期やな。あ、ちーと事情があって、そいつを探しとるんや。何でもええ。覚えとることはないか?あ、そういえば、川村くん、最後に店に来た日に気になることを言ってたんですよね。気になること?
はい、川村くん、上の雀荘でいつも麻雀をしてたんですけど、最後に店に来た日、借金が全部チャラになったって喜んでたんですよ。オッケー。チャラになった?ええ、全額肩代わりしてくれる人に出会ったとかなんとか、その人と東京のカムロ町に行くからしばらく、この店には来れないって。借金を肩代わりしてくれる人間とカムロ町に?
世の中にはそんないい人もいるんですね。羨ましい。他には何か覚えとらんか?
Hey Alpha, how are you doing?
結構前のことなんで、すみません。いや、助かった姉ちゃん。ありがとな。あ、それでお客さん、何分コースですか? あ、いや、マッサージはええわ。
え?せっかくなんで、うちのマッサージ受けてくださいよ。 こんだけいろいろ話させといて、何もなしですか?
Damn.
こっちは個人情報保護とか厳しい中でいろいろ話したっていうのに。
ああ、わかったわかった。なら手っ取り早く一番短いコースで頼むわ。
はーい、30分コースですね。 今ならうちで一番マッサージがうまい、立山が担当できますよ。
ようわからんから任せるわ。
はーい、では。 ご案内しますね。服を着替えてお待ちください。
Okay.
立山さん、一番のお客さんお願いします。
立山さん。
失礼します。
Is that Makoto?
本日担当する立山誠です。 よろしくお願いします。
Oh my god, my heart is beating so fast right now, dude. Okay. Why? Not ready. Mad Dog of Shimano. Wouldn't she recognize his voice? I guess not. Oh, my lord. Oh, he's trying not to talk.
じゃあ次は足つぼ行きますね。ちょっと痛いかもしれませんけど、我慢できなかったら言ってくださいね。
No. Oh my god.
それならいいんですけど。
God, my god. He's dead.
じゃあ次は腕に行きますね。
The watch.
すみません。 腕時計 気になります? これ 私の宝物なんです。 もう 20年 ぐらいかな。 ずっと大事に使ってるんです。
Why?
ベルトはさすがによれちゃったんで 交換したんですけどね。 古い刀ので、替えがこの色しか見つからなくて。もともとのデザインがもっと落ち着いてて好きだったんですけどね。実はこれ、私の命を救ってくれた人がくれたものなんです。I hate it here.
私、実は昔精神的な原因で目が見えなかった時期があって、その人とはそんな時に出会ったんです。事件に巻き込まれたミス知らずの私を、その人は名前も名乗らないまま命がけで守ってくれた。絶望のどん底。暗闇の中から私を救ってくれたんです。Oh, that's how she sees him.
そのおかげで 今は無事目も見えるようになって、結婚もして、子供にも恵まれて、慌ただしいけど楽しい毎日を送れてます。あの頃はこんな未来が待ってるなんて想像もつかなかった。私今本当に幸せです。希望を捨てないで生きてきて本当に良かったなって。 心からそう思えるんです。I'm stopping the game。でも私、その人に感謝を伝えられないまま別れてしまって、ずっと後悔してるんですよね。実はここで今こうしてマッサージしてるのもそれが理由なんです。ここはその人と初めて出会った場所なんです。そして、この蒼天堀は その人との思い出が詰まった大切な街だから、ここに住んでこの場所で昔のように待ち続けていれば、いつかもう一度会えるんじゃないかって、会って今度こそありがとうって言えるんじゃないかって思って。あ、いけない。神器臭い話しちゃいましたね。
ごめんなさい。
わお。
なんでだろう。今日おしゃべりになっちゃうな。あ、今のは夫には秘密にしてるんで。
あ、oh, he does not
内緒にしといてくださいね。
oh, that is not... I hate it. I hate this. Stop.
お客さん。これうちの会員カードです。どうぞ。あの、以前どこかでお会いしましたっけ？
She's so pretty. Why don't you tell her? Why?
あの、お体、楽になりましたか？
おかげで、18年ものの凝りが取れたわ。
ありがとうございました。
Oh, sir, how was your massage? Tateyama-san is really good, isn't she?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm glad I came. You got lucky, you know. This is actually Tateyama-san last week.
Nanyate?
Wait, she's quitting? Yes, apparently her husband's job is taking them overseas. Losing our number one, I don't know how to say that word, masseuse, is really going to hit our shop hard.How many more days does she have in the country?
Huh?
Huh. I think she said something about getting on a plane early next week. Well, thanks for coming in, sir. I hope he tells her. Please. Sir, this is Ayumi over at the ground.
Huh?
Yeah, sound kind of worked up. What's going on? It's Kawamura. He's here. Say what?I was at a VIP table with an he was from the Omi Alliance. Oh, she was with Yuji? But then Kawamura charged in and shot the guy? Things not Yuji. We're in a lockdown situation right now, so get here quick. Why is this guy killing everybody? Yeah, I'm heading there now. Just hang tight. Kawamura just shot an Omi exec? What's it them kid thinking? I better haul it to the ground. We're just moving on.We're just moving on like this. Wow. Men in black, stop messaging me. Sir, we have no relationship. Come on now, leave me alone. Well, that was that. My god, you they don't get tired of being stabbed.Ow. There's blood even on the wall. Is not this the same move that Kiryu does with the knife though? Like with the dagger? Okay.
Smaran yatsure.
Majima's real voice, yeah. This is pain. I guess he's just not even gonna address. He's not even gonna address everything that happened. He's just moving on. Oh, I have to fight them. Let me get a soda, please. Let me get a muscle soda. Alright, you're not gonna let me get a muscle soda.Let's eat something, Majima. Food is always good. Majima can only... Okay, well, whatever. Wild chicken sandwich. Fried chicken. And orange juice. That's what I would order. Yummy, yummy. He didn't change his outfit for like 20 years. That's amazing. Or almost 20 years, like 18 years, the same clothes? Why? Y'all really want... Honestly, they really gave Majima the better story, huh? I wonder why. Who are you? I heard there was a shooting at the Grand. There goes our vacation. Now I kinda want to get a burger. What is up with these guys? I'm probably gonna do the cabaret club a little bit so I can get like Yuki-chan story before starting Yakuza 3. Okay, let's go to the ground. Oh, there's a lot of people. Where is the police? This is the end of the road, I'd say. Should I handle business or am I being hasty? No, let's bust in. Let's get inside the ground. It's on.
Kamura!
Is he still here?
すいません。でも仕方ないんです。殺さないと殺されちまいますから。What do you mean?何言うとるんや。上松やったんもお前なんか。はい。でもあと一つ。あと一つなんです。それが終われば
Oh no, not me!
お前?親父を殺せば、俺は生き返れるんです。本当にすみません。親父、死んでください!
Kawamura, why? He's gonna shoot me to death! Majima is too OP! Ow, ow, oh! Did you see what he do? Wow. I'm probably not gonna do the Majima construction. He was kicking me in the invisible wall.
やっぱり強いっすね。親父は。もう少し早く親父に会えてたら人生変わってただろうな。Oh yeah,
he said he was gonna take his head, huh?
お前、なんでこないなことを。親父、本当にすみません。
Oh, Ibuchi!
You!
I knew!
I knew it!
Ibuchi. You want the seat, huh?
Baka to Hasami wa tsukai yo. Nante kotoba ga arimasu ga.
本当にその通りだ。借金肩代わりするだけで何でもしてくれるんですからね。金と暴力ちらつかせるだけでいい。極道社会ってのは本当にくだらないが楽ですね。
すべてお前が裏で糸引いとったんか、イーブチ。
ええ、その通りです。
お前、何が目的や？
この世で最も非合理的で時代遅れな業界って、なんだかわかります？極道社会ですよ。義理人情なんてものに基づいて、素頭の悪い連中が各地で幅を利かせて好き勝手に統治している。本当あまりにも非効率すぎますよこの業界は。だからコンサル上がりの私がきっちりマネジメントしてやろうと思ったんです。
なんやと？
各地に散らばる極道組織を全国統一し、極道社会全体を合理的な仕組みに一本化する。いわば極道社会のアップデートですよ。
Oh, the girl is still there.
この古臭い業界を俺が全て塗り替えるんです。
上松やったんもその理想のためや言うんか？
ねえ、極道社会の全国統一、私はそのための足がかりとして自分の所属する東条会を手中に収めようと考えました。寺田をたぶらかして自分を押し上げてもらい、邪魔な連中は排除していく。
テラディスナッツオダ
ウン。上松もそうですし、あんたもそうです。もちろん寺田も時期を見て消すつもりでしたがね。私はそうやって登場会を手に入れ、それを近江連合に譲り渡そうと考えました。
近江に？
はい。登場会を近江に吸収合併してもらえば、日本最大の極道組織が出来上がります。そうなれば全国統一はもう目前。私はその組織の要職につき、極道社会を自分の理想色に染め上げる。義理人情なんてくだらないものに左右されない合理的で近代的な極道社会を作り上げるんです。
くだらんな。
あなたなんぞにその価値はわからないでしょうね。
Then why are you explaining?
ですが、近江連合のある幹部にすでにこの話は通してあるんですよ。あとは実行に移すのみ。しかしスムーズに東条会と近江を合併に持っていくためには何か大きなきっかけが必要だ。それが戦争ですよ。
Why everybody has the same idea?
東条会の人間が近江の幹部を殺せば、これに勝る火種はない。だから河村に一肌脱いでもらったんですが、どうせなら河村なんていうチンピラよりもあんたが殺したってことにした方が良さそうですね。
Oh, I'm fighting him, huh?
悪いが、あんたにはここでいろんなもんを背負った上で死んでもらいます。この腐り切った極道社会を正すための礎になれるんだ。悪い話じゃないでしょう。
It's bad that you have a gun.
どうせあんたはほっといたらろくな死に方しねえんだ。今しんどいた方が値打ちが出ますよ。
Oh my god, I don't like this guy. He's so annoying.
わしはお前なんぞに値段つけられるほど安い男ちゃう。お前の理想なんかどうでもいい。わしはただ目の前におる気に食わんやつを殴るだけじゃ。
勢いだけで全てを変えられるわけありませんよ。そんな古臭いバカな極道は。
ダイノソール The disrespect!
さっさと消えろって言ってんだよ、マジマ。
Damn! Whoa!He put everything behind that screen, dude. Hello, Sam. Welcome. Ooh. That scared me. Oh my god. I thought he got shot. Oof. Go, Majima! Oh no. Okay, hold on, because I need to heal real quick though. Just a little bit. This guy has a gun. What are you doing? Oh, he dodges. Fancy bish. Sorry, sir, but fuck off. Oh my god, he's so annoying! Dude! Do the- yes. He's so annoying! Oh, shit! What? Are you not gonna do anything? What is doing? Oh, okay. Weirdo. Weirdo! Whoa! Oh shit! Wait, can I do the freaking- No! Okay, 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 why am I not being able to do the freaking hit action though? Oh my lord, I don't know why this game the hit action is so hard. Can I do it? Yes, please. That's what I like, that's what I like. No hit charge though, that would have been nice for Majima. Ooh, that must hurt. You gonna kill him?
ひとんとこの組員弾いといて、ただで済むと思っとったんなら、バカはお前の方やで。 豚箱で臭い飯でも食って、一から勉強し直してこいや。No,
he's gonna do something to the grudge.
残念だったな、マジマ。 全てはもう動き始めているんだよ。西と東の大戦争が起こり、東条界は消える。これから面白いことになる。最高のエンターテイメントだ。一足先に行って。
Why? What? Why would he do that? Why? I am confused. Why would he kill himself like this?
Majima-san, この度は誠に申し訳ありませんでした。
Right.
いい淵の魂胆を見抜ききれなかった私の責任です。もともとある程度黒いもんを含んどるやつやとは思っていましたが、数字を重視するあまり 数字にならないものを軽視しすぎた。私のやり方が間違っていたのかもしれません。
組の頭張る男は間違っても間違っとるなんて言うたらあかんで。
え？
登場会の五代目はお前なんや。お前が白と言えば白、黒と言えば黒、それがわしらの生きとる極道の世界や。どんなやり方をしようとお前が正しいと思うんならそれが正しい。ま、正しかろうが間違いやろうがわしはお前のやり方は嫌いやけどな。
Right.
なことより、わしが気になっとるのは近江の方や。
近江？
わしが今回ドンパチかましたんは紛れもなく近江連合の島や。それに飯淵の仕業とはいえ、うちの組員が近江の幹部をやったんは事実。連中が黙っとるわけないやろ。
はい、実はすでに近江の方から説明の場を設けるよう求められております。
近江と戦争になったら今のうちはおしまいや。せやから一つ提案があるよ。
提案？マジマさん。
I guess that's how he left then. Huh? Ryuji! Oh no.
この度は近江連合さんにご迷惑をかけてしまい申し訳ない。
申し訳ない？何のんきなこと言うとるんや。相変わらずぬるいの、寺田藩は。
こっちはあんたらの内輪もめのせいで、三次団体とはいい、
oh, this guy.
幹部一人殺されとるんやで。どない責任取るつもりや。答えようによっては関東と関西の大戦争になるかもしれませんの。
まあ待て、今日は喧嘩売るためにこの場を設けたわけやない。すみませんな、うちの門が。
いえ。
せやけど戦国たちが言うとることも一理あります。このままお咎めなしで穏便になんてことになったら、うちの連中に示しがつかん。私も戦争は望んではない。どう落とし前をつけていただくか。
Yeah, how?
それなんやな。今回は飯淵の件があったとはいえ、結果的にうちの部下が起こしたことを、責任は親のわしにある。
ほう、どう責任を取ろうつもりですか。
真島組解散でどうや。
なんやと。真島組言うたら登場会で現状一番幅利かせとる組やないけ。そないな組を解散って勢いだけで何言うとるんや。
Yep.
わしが解散言うたら解散なんじゃボケ。
Okay, you don't have to get so angry though.
真島組は解散。わしを含め組員は全員登場会から足洗う。今回は誠に申し訳ない。それで収めてもらえんやろか。
Did they accept it? I wish they had something about the Bontan in this one, not gonna lie. I wish they recognized each other. That would have been cool. So he's saying it's easier to pick a fight with Kiryu?
その時までお楽しみは取っておくとするかぬ。戦争ね。そもそも今回のイーブチってやつもあんたらのどっちかが仕組んだんじゃないですか。その言葉そっくりあんたに返させてもらうわ。
マジマゴロ大した男や。
Oh, but it's kind of like he basically drew the line on Majima. He said, "I'm not gonna mess with Majima, but Kiryu is game." That is disrespect. That was kind of like disrespectful towards Kiryu, not gonna lie. Wow. That was cool. Sengoku reminds you of Dojima when he was younger? God, this man.
Ohayo!
Ohayo gozaimasu.
Koi ga jisai! Aisatsu ga dekehen ningen wa kensetsu mo dekehen de! Hore!
やるなし。でか。朝に、はい。おはようございます。The music。やればできるやないか。なる。始めからやるかい。Alright, Carissa, thank you so much for joining us.
あの、親父?
Have a good day.
あ。ねえ。本当に俺たち、真島建設なんて会社 やっていくんすか?
We are, Nishida.
Kamurocho Hills nante dekai tatemono tsukuru nante know-how mo nai orera ja muri desu yo.
Aho ka!
Know-how ga nai?
Nani yo aki no koto yutoru ya! Sonnande Hills kensetsu no sakyoin ga tsutomaru wake nai yaro!
Iya, dakara
務まらないんじゃないかって話なんですけど、この程度の仕事、ネットで調べてとっとと建設や。いや、that's how you build a building。そんな。いや。ええか。今日からわしらの新しい人生が始まるんや。わお。極道ではなく、型にとして。
Wow, I feel so bad for Nishida, man. He has to deal with Majima. Wait, she's leaving already? No. He didn't tell her!
Passport.
What?
Oh.
Huh?
Kore, Makoto-san ate de mise ni todoite tan desu. Kurinushi ga kaite nai n desu kedo. Jōren-san kara desu ka ne?
Did Majima send it?
これって昔私がしてた。どうして？古い刀なので替えがこの色しか見つからなくて、元々のデザインがもっと落ち着いてて好きだったんですけどね。 ベルトはさすがによれちゃったんで交換したんですけどね。
もう20年ぐらいかな。ずっと大事に使ってるんです。
どうした、誠？眠れなかったのか？
ううん、大丈夫。もうすぐ新しい生活が始まるんだね。
心残りでもあるのか？
Too happy to cry. I'm actually too happy for her. I'm actually too happy for her. Aww. She finally found happiness, y'all. That was important. Is it over? What?Oh, it's over! That was extremely short! Wow! Okay. I'm actually way too happy for her to cry.